Alright, here's a quick unbox of the Blue Eddy EB3A portable power station. Use a manual. It is currently at 63% charge. Wireless charging, 15 watt on top. Inside, cooling vents. Bag, it's nothing. Kind of dusty. Same thing with this side. Fan. That's where you charge the unit. Or through solar. That's your cigarette lighter plug. That's your light. Here's a charge test of the Blue Eddy EB3A using a 110 SunPower flexible solar panel. I am getting about 89 watts of solar power coming in. I'm at 71%, and it said that it's gonna take about 0.8 hours to fully charge. No fans kicking on. That's it for now.